Your flesh is my canvas.
In a beating?
Happened to flatline a scumbag with a bounty on it. Nice catch. Good. I'll update the database. One less scumbag. Nobody's gonna miss that chrome sucking. Good to see that fuckhead gone. Here's a nice sum of you creds for you to celebrate with.
Is good.
Fingers lead to excellence.
Thank you. I'm 438, Hung, and you're in a timer. A tactor meeting. I have no idea what you're jabbering about, but that ugly speech hole of yours would be much improved by staying closed. So you've lost a few habbers. How does this concern Onyx Void exactly? Careful where you point those digits, Indent. But as it happens, you're in luck. I know where your precious habbers are. But there's an inquiry fee. And I have a proposal. Do a small job for me, and you'll get the information. One of my operatives is being held by the Rojin. Of course not. He's spoilt goods. Flatline both him and the Rojin holding him. No witnesses. Onyx Void always cleans up. The operative is presently being entertained at a Rojin Oyaban's penthouse in the top of the East Gemini Tower. Expect. I want my operative tag as proof of the termination. Do not. Onyx Void always cleans up.
Yeah.
you return. And I see you brought the tack. I did not expect you to live. This is mildly impressive. The Malhorse Gel Corporation has your indents. The carrier they're holding them on is scheduled for departure in a few cycles. Check the Cosmos. Since MG Corp are in breach, they are no longer enjoying our protection.
Thank you. Thank you. Services all major star lines. Indent transports dock here every cycle to disgorge their cargo of fresh and naive laborers. That's a bounty of low rank.
Thank you.
attention. Booyah feedback detected.
Engine.
fuel valve regulator. Access denied. Contacting Noghead. Contact established.
What? You want me to stop the ship? Let's see. Those fueling protocols got some thick ice, but nothing I can't handle.
to bridge compartment. Toxicity levels rising.
What the hell? Are you trying to kill me? Whoa, what's this suit? Hey, let go of me. I'll pay you. Do you know who I am?
Just accepted my call, we wouldn't have had to drag your ass all the way here.
Go fuck yourself.
Come now. What was Melhurst Geld planning to do with those indents?
I don't have anything to say to you. Talk to my superiors.
Oh, I'm sorry. You seem to have misunderstood your situation. You see, you're officially listed as deceased in a refueling accident at the docks. I can keep you here till you talk, or flatline from exposure. Whatever you prefer. Leave him here. I'll update you later.
Speaking, me and the Ripper done. Gotta take some time to clean the upholstery. Now get your ass back here. We got work.